catch 'em all. Oke, guys, balik lagi sama gue. Di sini kita coba lanjutkan lagi bermain game PES 2017 T99 Patch 2023. Hari ini gue coba lanjutin lagi karena di pertandingan hari ini gue akan coba melawan Brazil dan juga Kroasia, guys ya. So kita lihat dulu jadwalnya. Ada berapa pertandingan lagi sih? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 pertandingan lagi guys ya. So langsung aja biar mempersingkat waktu, kita ke pertandingan lawan Brazil. Let's go Neymar dan kawan-kawan. Kita akan berhadapan dengan Neymar dan kawan-kawan. Dulu waktu waktu itu formasi gimana ya, lupa gue guys. Anjir lah kata gue, Mbappe gak bisa main. Ada Giroud gak sih? Gak ada yang gak gue bawa ya? Griezmann kah? Apa Benzema? Benzema tuh cok. Benzema. Orang Benzema CF ya? IMF-nya... Fikir Kukun 86. Oke, aman. Konde semua aman. Oke, aman. Formasinya kayak gini dulu ya. Cobain ya. Let's go. Gue lupa formasi waktu itu tuh gimana gitu loh. So, gue waktu itu pakai dua striker deh. Ini gak sih? Lupa nih sumpah. Oh, Brazil. Kita kalahkan. Waktu itu kita ngebantai Neymar, ngebantai Messi. Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. Hari ini kita harus bisa menang.
The team then. Benzema, Fekir, Paul Pogba. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. Well, thanks Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium.
Angkat bro. Benzema. Sayang sekali ya.
So Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Udah lama gue gak pake Prancis guys.
Mungkin tidak ada juga match day ya. Or change its course with a flash of brilliance. His talent can take this game to a higher level of excitement.
Mana bolanya, anjir, hilang.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team.
Dan deh, sama sepada cuman. Onside cuman. Angkat cuman. Benzema. Coy. Gila ya, kena Becker dulu. Becker, Alisson Becker. Setelah gue Alisson Becker pemain Arsenal deh. Ya gak sih? Lupa gue guys. Alisson Becker Arsenal gak sih?
Looks like a good ball through.
Ajar. Serangan bertubi-tubi dari lini serang Prancis guys ya. Cocok. Ganti, nice banget. Benzema. Let's go Benzema. Benzema membuktikan bahwa dia masih layak di Prancis, Benzema. Sebab usia Benzema udah 30 ke atas nih.
France are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but
it's sama tuh akhirnya bisa gol juga guys sama Benzema guys. Ini kesalahan dari ini ya, Endrema nih. Dan Benzema. Hey, salah pencet gue.
France take the lead. It's so often the case.
Kenapa gue nggak bawa Giroud? Karena gue udah punya Benzema ya kan, lebih bagus. Terus ada Mbappe juga kan. Jadi gue itu banyak kan strikernya. Sedangkan gue kan ini pakai satu striker ya.
Marquinhos.
Banyak kan di dulu. Oke Benzema, Mas Benzema, Benzema angkat. Kenapa main lawan coy? Gila. Gila.
He slid it through.
Ini pelan banget ya. Salah ya guys. Gue tadi ragu mau perangnya. Agak sedikit ragu.
Marquinhos.
Marquinhos.
So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Into the channel.
Oh, nice banget Loris. Itu bisa dibilang serangan pertama kali ya dari Brazil ya. Soalnya dari tadi nggak ada yang nyerang Brazil anjir. Iya, itu serangan pertama Brazil guys. Meskipun masih bisa ditahan ya.
Neymar.
Gak terlalu berbahaya. Neymar.
And it's Neymar.
Looks to slip Neymar. Pavard atau ambil Pavard. Alah, bolong gitu si Pavard mah guys. Marah. Eh, oh, di luar nggak sih? Ya di luar guys, di luar ya. Cuman jatuhnya ke dalam.
Hampir jadi penalti cok.
Loris, Loris nih bos.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking.
No one's afraid to have a go. Okay, sih, teman-teman gua gitu ya.
France.
Tidak perlu diganti-ganti lah.
Title game. Half time. 1-0.
Jujur lah kata gua deh. Cuman malah ikut mundur aja. Side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here. We'll see. No, wait. Tangannya bro.
Looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Nah, tangan nomor 13 siapa dong? Si Kriting. Kriting Mambo ya. Haha, Luis kan kartu cok. Padahal nggak sengaja itu gue juga tahu.
Neymar. Conte sticks in a foot to win it back. Marquinhos.
Kenapa harus kena sih? Itu merusak ritme karena cok.
Cuts it out.
Oh, kenapa lu malu menjauh ya? Boker malu menjauh.
Brazil have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter. What are they trying to do? Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Neymar
passes it through.
Neymar.
Good inroads into enemy territory.
Mana yang kosong 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 kosong.
Another throw in. Tries a through ball.
Cuma back dari Brazil kuat ya. Baca bolanya mantap loh. Udah kebobolan gitu kan ya. Sudah baca bolanya jadi oke.
So nobody can get in behind. Neymar, great challenge. Now the pass.
Dan kenapa mau pergi jauh amat ya? Kemarin itu ada dua yang nungguin.
Berarti
bernangis. Ini pelat anjir, gue kira bakal langsung ke Hernandez, cok.
Cuma
si Benzema-nya gak mau lari. Anjir lah kata gue teh. Benzema-nya nggak mau lari, jadi susah gua ngopernya, cok. Wasit ngalangin.
He's away.
He's away.
Neymar passes it through.
Nice banget kan, deh. Andai itu lepas kepada Neymar sih udah berhenti kita. Tuh lihat Benzema-nya larinya pelan banget ya. Kita malah kalah sih sama Haaland juga, guys. Larinya Benzema.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Some activity down on the touchline.
Pertandingan. Wow. Benzema main, Benzema apa? Mbappe main ya. Semoga aja gitu.
Towards the front. Played into the middle.
Pencet dong bro. Kenapa nggak mau dipencet sih? Asli jamnya ngelag coy. Kamu dipencet udah gue pencet gitu ya. Nanti tendang anjir. Darahnya hilang cok. Woi udah mudahan ini. Lewat Loris, nice banget. Ya udah tenang.
And that will be the final act. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny.
Just a goal in it. But
that was enough.
You know it's not easy to hold on. Ini kita menang, guys. Nah, next-nya lawan Kroasia. Mbappe main enggak sih? Yalah, Mbappe main, Mbappe. Serius, Mbappe main lah. Agak berat nih, Mbappe nggak main ya. Oke, langsung aja. Langsung saja guys ya. Mbappe, nice banget Mbappe main dan yang lainnya aman. Let's go. Bajunya beda. Kick-off aja. Let's go guys. Aduh, Sebenarnya nih gue agak penuh nih. Loh. Jadi kurang enak kayaknya kalau nonton.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities.
Gue gak tau sih efeknya gue main matchday ini apa gitu di game pass ya. Gak tau peringkat FIFA gue naik gitu kan ya atau gimana gitu. Ih, coba gak ketarik sama apa. Mau gue cek dari itu.
A guy born to be a footballer, Luka Modric, always thinking about his next move due to the fact
Luka Modric.
His technical ability oh, iya, is so Modric. Strong, astute iya, and intelligent.
He's si Dembele, such a talent.
Getting the best out of him will count for so much.
Ini padahal Mbappe tadi bisa langsung aja bawa guys ya. Mbappe bisa bawa di ini lari gitu kan ya. Terus tenang, guys. Oper aja. Shit. Apa itu shit? Shit apa itu shit? Bukan gue dua jatuh. Gak pelanggaran anjir. Mbappe kayaknya malah menjauh anjir.
Pogba.
Pogba.
That is there to hoof it away.
Berani sekali ya main-main dari Kroasia guys ya. Mainnya di belakang.
Brozovic.
Nah itu ya, itu ya, itu ya, dapet. Aduh, gak cek Modric bener ya, nyisain ya. Modric nyisain guys, dapet. Aduh, yang dapat malah kakinya, coy. Anjir kata gua teh. Nice banget, gua corner. Duh, kalau nonton gua pelinnya. Oke, okay, guys. Osman berlari, Osman sepeda. Mbappe, gocek Mbappe. Mbappe lari, ambil lagi Mbappe. Allahu Akbar. Mbappe nggak mau ngambil lagi, anjir. Ada cerita tuh kalau Mbappe ngambil lagi barusan.
Now it's Modric. Tries a through ball.
Modric sekali ngesahin. Untung berhasil.
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish. And it just goes to show you
Mbappe
how
lari, effective those through balls can be. Striker gue kenapa kamu pada nggak mau lari ya? Aneh gimana?
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Apa lebih susah lawan ini ya dibandingkan lawan Brazil ya?
So what now?
So what now? Untung coy penyelamatannya gile. Sledingannya sangat-sangat berarti itu guys.
The half time whistle goes. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? Well, the manager surely got to look for
Rahasia susah juga ya.
They need some service up front. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. France can be very glad that half time came when it did.
Mbappe. Coman dua. Ah, comannya lama malah ditanggung.
No guts, no glory.
Coman what the hell man. Artinya bisa langsung ditembak aja coman. Mau gol mau enggak tembak aja gitu loh maksudnya loh. Ini tahan dulu anjir si coman bener ya.
Now the pass.
Mbappe. Aduh.
Great ball to play him in but he will be gutted to miss that. Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control and the weight was perfect.
Coman. Bawa pertama gue gak ada tembakan sama sekali. Bawa kedua gue langsung naik ke 3 cok. Baru aja berapa menit ya kan. Babak 2. Eh hey, Pavard gemuk mana sih Pavard.
He's gone for it.
Boris
and he comes up trumps again. Oh that's a stunning save. I mean his reflexes were incredible. That's as good a save as you've seen. Croatia have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter. What are they trying to do? Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Kante.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's
quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be pusing matched. Sendiri sih Kante. Kovacic. Perisic. Alah, Upamecano. Nice banget, Cano. Cano, aduh, Fran, Cano. Teman-teman gue pada... bingung sendiri loh. Larinya kemana, bingung sendiri. Udah ngoper kan, ngerebut. Ini bingung mau lari kemana. Malah yang ada tabrakan satu sama lain. Loh. Mana gitu? Apa sih? Itu pelanggaran. Konde, Konde. Bejir kata gue nih. Untung gimana gue mandiin dia.
Now it's Perisic. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Kalau perannya tu cukup nggak benar, teman-teman gue dah. Lebih bagus main City, cok perannya cok. Aduh kartu. Itu masih friendly match ya.
Battles to win it back.
Waduh. Brozovic. Apa itu? Looks apa like itu bukan pelanggaran itu? Itu apa itu? Untung anjir. Untung ya. Untung ada pemain gue di situ.
To stoppage time and it is still goalless.
Oke, cuman kesempatan terakhir cuman.
Long and forward and he's whipped it in low.
Let's go, menit-menit akhir. Osman Dembele. Gila itu kesempatan terakhir. Kalau itu nggak masuk, kita draw. Untung masuk, cok. Ya,
pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim? Well, he made it obvious as to
detik,
where the pass should
terakhir,
be
guys, ya.
Made the finish look that bit easier.
Udah mudahan ini udah 94 tuh.
And that's it. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny.
Hoki itu guys, itu hoki. Dilihat dari permainan tadi, gue juga main-main gue kurang gitu kan permainannya.
So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments. Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter. So credit where it's due. They found a way to win it.
Cuman bener. Nah, ini harusnya langsung ditenang aja. Cuman malah tahan dulu kan. Jadi gak susah ya ditahan dulu kan. Kipernya berarti udah bangun lagi.
All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good
evening. Oh iya, transfer gue gimana? Gagal ya? Iya, gagal ya? Oke. Coba. Kalau gagal berarti gue harus cari lagi, cok. Kita lihat pemain gue masih dulu. Nfekir, Pogba, Kante, Cengkungku itu orang mana? Cengkungku tuh, cok. Fekir orang mana sih? Terus ya. Playmaker, oh, kan gue Prancis ya, berarti orang Prancis dong. Maksudnya klub gimana maksud gue tuh? Menyerang, kontrol bola, dribbling, umpan pendek, yang bagus sih. Boleh tuh gue coba ambil Fekir guys ya, coba rekrut Fekir, and Fekir namanya guys. Sorry, negosiasi dulu. Cari dulu. Nah ini untuk sisa waktu hari ini gue negosiasi aja ya. Nfekir kebangsaannya mana ya? Nah ini nih carian ini aja dah, lama cok. Kita urutkan dari peringkat keseluruhan. Sip. Kalau Mbappe sih nggak mungkin ya, karena 5,9. Ini pikir. Nah, pikir itu berapa? 86. Ini juga 86. Ini kaki kiri ini kan. Cok, Cengkung gue lebih muda sih, 28 tahun ya. Pikirannya sih, soalnya kayaknya kemungkinan bergabungnya tinggi loh. Enggak ding. Tapi Real Betis dari Real Betis, cok. Yaudah kita negosiasi aja guys ya. Terus gue itu butuh kiper kan. Cobain dulu guys, siapa tahu mau ya kan? Siapa tahu mau ya kan? Oke, udah cukup. Baik juga nggak ya, baik nggak jadi gue lepas kan? Si ini si apa? Si oke, oke si ini. Aduh. Di Vardiol nggak jadi gue lepas kan? Mana nih? Mana Jevardiol anjir? Oh ini. Gua tawarin Taikin gitu kan, harga negosiasinya enggak mau dia. Jadi ya udah. Dia enggak mau ya kan. Kalau misalkan dia mau aja 5M ya. Tim gua lepas. Jadi udahlah. So, mungkin segitu aja untuk video gua kali ini. Hari ini kita main di negara aja, dan di next video gua akan main di City lagi lawan Copenhagen dan juga Crystal Palace. Jadi segitu aja untuk video gue kali ini. Thank you banget yang udah nonton. Dan kita akan bertemu lagi di next video. Dadah.